So this is actually the best way you could repot your plants. Step one is start with your plant, and mine is very root bound. Get a pot that's slightly larger, but not too large, and then fill around the rim of your plant. Our goal here is to create a cute little pocket instead of just kind of trying to find our way. And oh my God, it actually worked. Then grab your root bound plant, get it out of its pot, and plop it right in, and oh, it fits perfectly. Let me know in the comments if you try it.